Hello and welcome. This is Chani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Indonesia races to provide aid as flood death toll rises. Severe flooding in and around the Indonesian capital Jakarta has killed dozens and displaced tens of thousands. With a relentless rainfall and many people reported missing, the death toll is expected to rise. Indonesian rescue teams flew aid to remote districts around Jakarta on Saturday as the government announced that the death toll had risen to at least 60. National Disaster Mitigation Agency spokesman said the fatalities included those who had drowned or been electrocuted. The situation worsened when rivers broke their banks early on Wednesday after torrential rains that began on New Year's Eve unleashed flash flooding and landslides. Tens of thousands of people in the capital were unable to return to their homes with fears growing about the possibility of more heavy rainfall. At one point, more than 1,70,000 people sought refuge in shelters across Jakarta's massive urban conglomeration after whole neighborhoods were submerged. Further south, in the Lebak municipality, police and military personnel dropped boxes of noodles and other supplies into isolated district supplies by helicopter. Many areas have been made inaccessible by road after bridges were destroyed, while blackouts and bad weather have hampered rescue efforts. The government on Friday started cloud seeding, including rain, by using chemicals sprayed from planes to the west of Jakarta. It was hoped this would prevent approaching rainfall from exacerbating the situation by making it fall earlier before reaching the capital region. Jakarta's numerous infrastructure shortcomings, including bad drainage and runaway overdevelopment, are thought to have worsened the situation in the city. Torrential rains that started on New Year's Eve unleashed flash floods and landslides in the region and neighboring Lebak at the south end of Java Island. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chani Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.